I can kill you. We're taking hit.
Game is, man. I can talk to anybody. That's my specialty.
Hurry, please.
Specialty. What was that?
Girl, what's up?
Take a hike or I'll hold you away.
Inside someone's home. Looks like CTOS is compiling every intimate detail from private citizens. It's no wonder DedSec despises CTOS.
You are an ugly bitch. You nasty piece of shit. You ruined my life, you nasty piece of shit. And now I am gonna cut your throat and put your head in a spice cabinet.
Hi, is that you?
Yeah, sweetheart. Don't worry, my love. Everything's fine. You go back to sleep, okay?
Okay, I love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Fucking cunt.
hacked in.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I'm in a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking is...
All right, fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. It's a job. Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck. Hell of a fixer. I made too much noise in the loop. This guy's found me. Well, now I better find him. Jody's job will have to wait. Shit, he's trying to hack in. Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone. There you are. You're mine now. Oh! Got him. That's one fixer down. Now, how many more are out there?
How's it going?
Hi. Well, someone's taken an interest in me.
Hey there.
Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck.
Thank you.
Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
Hold it together.
Out now!
Thank you.
In fact, no time like the present. Let's see what kind of contract I can pick up.
One of our high-value targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
Want these things to go. All right, now I can deal with Jordy's job, some kind of driving contract, delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.